You know, you're selling your biggest asset. This is like, you know, this is the one of the, I mean, aside from your family members, this is going to be one of the most important transactions that you do in your lifetime, right? This is when you're going to see that I'm a real stickler when it comes to certain things, okay? I always want a seller to feel confident in the process, okay? Because compliments I get is presence, right? Presence is really important. You know, don't just tell me you're gonna be there. I wanna know that you're going to be there. There's things that you should expect, okay? Is it mandatory for certain things? Is it mandatory for an agent to show up to an appraisal? Is it mandatory for an agent to show up to an engineer inspection? No, these things aren't mandatory. These are by choice, okay? But I'm gonna tell you, my agents don't have a choice. I don't expect an agent to show up to every single showing. That's physically impossible, especially if you're, you know, juggling a number of listings and, you know, you have five, six showings going on a day. It's physically impossible. But that second showing, there's a buyer who has a real interest and wants to bring mom and dad over to the house to come and see it. You better make sure they're going to be there. That agent should be there at that second show. Their job as a seller's agent is to protect you. Okay, so now if you're sitting home alone and you're sitting home and there's an engineer inspection going on and they're not there to protect you, they're not doing the job. I'm sorry, that's just the way I say it to you. How could they protect you if they weren't at the inspection? It doesn't even make a little bit of sense, okay? Because if they don't even know what they're talking about, how can they protect you, okay? They should be showing up to every single thing. These are the things you should expect from an agent. And if there's agents out there that are getting pissed off at me right now because they don't really like showing up to those things, oh well, I'm sorry. That's not how I run my company. My agents know they show up. If they can't show up, trust me, someone in this company is showing up to back up that seller. You know, an appraiser comes in, they should be having a conversation with the appraiser. They should be showing up to that. They should be pointing out certain features of the home that might not be apparent to that appraiser that's going to make a difference on the amount of, you know, money that your house is going to appraise at. So listen, take care when you sit down with a realtor. Don't just worry about commissions, okay? Because I'm telling you, you're gonna get what you pay for. You absolutely, the cheapest commissions that you're gonna pay for is probably gonna affect you in the long run. Commission isn't always the factor. Knowledge is the factor. Presence is the factor. These are the things that you want to look for in a potential realtor to list your home. These are probably the most important aspects of it. You really want someone with greater quality. Greater quality is going to get you greater money in the long run. I guarantee it.